Senators give thanks for Queen Elizabeth's commitment to the Commonwealth.